Old Bedford. Couple of old Bedfords. God, it's like a gold mine in here. Oh, there's old engines kicking about. Gee. Absolute gold mine. Gee. Old gearbox, these engines a lot here. Wow. For cargo tipper. Gee, what a yard. All these gearboxes. Gee. Look at it, amazing. Going back in time, this is. Look at this. Oh my God. There's some real old stuff in here. Wow. It's unbelievable. Carts, hundreds of gearboxes, loads of old engines. Old seven napkins in there, look. Back there's an old ELF cement mixer. Unbelievable. Old Leyland knot. Unbelievable. Look at this old gal. It's and some bays. Oh, I'll be going the windscreen. God knows what sort of that is. Literally everything in here. That's an old fire engine that is. Wow, look at that. Unbelievable. Another plate down there. SNJ 319. Well, look at that. Unbelievable. Amazing. What a truck that is. Oh, crane, look. Proper old stuff in here, for God's sake. Yeah. It was a field day in here. Some more modernish stuff. Proper old cranes and things in here. Look, oh, Jesus. It's absolutely unbelievable in here. Look at it all. That's an old scam, one that is. Wow. Look at the gear in here. Oh, get over that is. Old Foden. I think that's Leyland down the corner. No more trailers. Absolute gold mine. Old Foden and that. Bedford. I mean, look at that, look. That's been the bushes at us. Oh, girl, look at that. Gee. It's a bit tight room in here. I'll just wiggle it around. Old scammer, look at that. Look. Backwards. I literally got everything in this yard, everything. loads and loads of proper stuff in here. Look at this lot, gee. Old Thames truck, look, by the looks of it. There's literally hundreds of popular classic stuff in here. Jesus. Fuck, real old stuff, mate. It's unbelievable. Bus in there. This yard is absolute gold mine. It's unbelievable. It's an old lane or something by the looks of it. I'm not sure what one is. Look at his yards. All sorts of stuff in here. Ever ready. Unbelievable. It's like going back 40 years, some of it. It's everywhere. No, it's not. down there, it's an old load of forklift trucks, an old Ford cargo truck. Loads of cement mixers in there. Loads. Go a fair way down. Proper old yard this is, that's for sure. You see, I don't like it. Oh, look at this old scammer. Look at them old trucks. Ain't real job. Oh, God, mate. Unbelievable. Look at that old girl. Okay, engine. Such a shame. This yard's amazing really, there's stuff in here. It's unbelievable. I'm starting to rush about a bit quick, because a little slight thunderstorm about. Just doing as best as I can. You see some proper old stuff in here. Some few quid's worth, that's for sure. It's unbelievable. Also, I've taken loads of photos and they'll be on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and YouTube. Bet some of the classic motorbikes would be crying their eyes out seeing this lot.